Hello, KSB. It's your friend, Ms. B, here with today's announcements. Today is Thursday, February 25th of 2021. It is National Chocolate Covered Nut Day and National Chili Day. Here's your useless fun fact from Ms. B's Fun Feudal Factoids. Did you know Oreo has made enough cookies to span 5 back and forth trips to the moon? Now it's that time of the morning where we take a walk down memory lane to visit Mr. Reese's riveting historical rewind corner. On this day in 1964, 22-year-old Cassius Clay shocked the odd makers by dethroning world heavyweight boxing champ Sonny Liston in a 7th-round technical knockout. The dreaded Liston, who had twice demolished former champ Floyd Patterson in one round, was an 8-1 favorite. However, Clay predicted victory, boasting that he would float like a butterfly, sting like a bee, and knock out Liston in the 8th round. The fleet-footed and loquacious youngster, who had later become known as Muhammad Ali, needed less time to make good on his claim. Liston, complaining of an injured shoulder, failed to answer in the 7th round bell. A few moments later, a new heavyweight champion was proclaimed. February is Black History Month. All this month, we take a look at prominent figures and events that shaped the history of the United States. Alice Coachman was born in 1923 in Albany, Georgia. She became the first Black woman from any country to win an Olympic gold medal. She earned that gold medal at the 1948 Summer Olympics in London by setting the goal for high jump at 5 feet, 6 1/8 inches. During her career, she won a total of 34 national titles, 10 of which were in the high jump. In 1975, she was inducted into the National Track and Field Hall of Fame. And in 2004, she was inducted into the U.S. Olympic Hall of Fame. Born in 1908, Jane Bolin was the first Black woman to attend the Yale Law School in 1931. She went on to become the first Black female judge in the United States in 1939. Throughout her career, Bolin worked with private employers to hire people based on their skills rather than race or other characteristics. Bolin served on the boards of the NAACP, Child Welfare League of America, and the Neighborhood Children's Center. Maria P. Williams became the first Black woman to produce, write, and act in her own movie in 1923. Her film was titled Flames of Wrath. Williams paved the way for Black women directors and producers such as Oprah Winfrey and Shonda Rhimes. Prior to her producer career, Williams was a teacher and an activist in Kansas City, Missouri. Let's spend 2021 finding ways to be inspired each day. Your inspirational quote for today comes from author Emma Donahue. Scared is what you are feeling. Brave is what you are doing. That's all for today's announcements. Continue to practice those paws, positive thinking, act responsibly, work hard, show respect. Have a great Thursday, Wildcats.